I'm standing here in Washington as Israel's Minister of Defense to say the following. In every family, and we consider the American people as our family. Disagreement may arise, yet, like all families, we discuss our disagreements in-house and remain united. Looking at the future, we stand firmly behind the president's deal, which Israel has accepted, and now Hamas must accept or bear the consequences. We are committed to bringing the hostages home with no exception. We are committed to defending our people. But let it be known that our war is not with the people of Gaza. Our war is not with the people of Lebanon. Our war is against Hamas, against Hezbollah, and their backers, the Iranian regime. We are committed, and I am personally committed, to facilitating the delivery of essential humanitarian aid to Gaza. We only fight those who seek to harm us. Together, let's move forward with strength and compassion. Thank you.